I think we felt both good, and from the beginning the match was really tough. To the last point, so it was like good match.
Yeah, definitely. We both play really good tennis, but in the end we was more stronger mentally and we going for this title.
How did you feel here in Trnava?
Well, I think we feel really
great. I love the surface, so I think I play really good here, really good tennis, so I'm really happy.
Yeah.
Was it your first time here in Trnava, or did you play here before?
Yeah, this is my first time.
Yeah, and actually it was my first time, but the best result.
Why?
Why did you choose this tournament?
I think it's not far away from Poland, where we live. And I don't know, I think
this is the one of the most important reasons, that's why.
Yeah, the surface.
are you playing the doubles a lot together or?
Yes. This is our first title together, so we are so happy.
Mm-hmm. And
I think you are happy.
Yeah, yeah, of course I'm always happy.
And what is your plan for the season or your ambitions in this season?
Oh my god!
I think to play really good, like. More titles.
Yeah. In singles and doubles.
Yeah, exactly.